with breaking news. There are several reports of chair flips happening all across New Haven, with catastrophic consequences. This heat wave is taking a turn for the worse. Residents are advised to be prepared and exercise extreme caution.
Hide your halogens, hide your hydroxyls, and run!
The chair conformation that took this poor man's soul. Here we can see on the left that there is an equatorial methyl group, which is more stable than when it is in its axial position. The more unstable conformation, which is on the right, has 1,3 diaxial interactions, causing steric strain.
Out in the field today, we have Dr. Makovnikov, our local chair flip expert. Doctor, what kind of chairs can we expect to see out there today?
Currently standing outside the New Haven Green, where chairs are flipping like crazy. So far, we've identified diastereomers of 1,2-dimethylcyclohexane. We've also seen a rare case of a decalin, so be wary as you attempt to cross the green today. For those of you who don't know, a decalin is essentially two chairs attached together, and it is also referred to as a bicyclic compound. Stay safe, back to the studio.
Here in our studio today to discuss this stereoselective phenomenon is renowned meteorologist and chair flip expert, Christy. Christy, what do you think we could do to solve this chair flip conundrum?
You know, I think that reflipping chairs to the normal conformation is simply too much work. It's not aerodynamically favorable. Therefore, there's one easy and quick solution. It involves elimination and ozonolysis. First off, if you have a chair with a very good leading group and a strong base but weak nucleophile, the base can come, tap the hydrogen, and cause an elimination reaction. Strong bases include sodium hydroxide, sodium methoxide, and potassium tetrabutoxide. With this elimination product, you can form an ozonolysis reaction. With the high levels of tropospheric ozone due to increased industrial emissions, you can perform an ozonolysis reaction causing this product to be formed. The end result, no more chairs.